everybody. Here we are at the 2013 NAMM show in the Reunion Blues booth, and we're talking to Tommy Duke here, a Reunion Blues endorsement artist, and apparently he's been using Reunion Blues back since he's about 12 years old, I guess. His new project is called Bombay Snakes, and Tommy's going to tell us a little bit about why he likes Reunion Blues bags. Go ahead, Tommy.
Yeah, you know, I've been using the stick bags here. I got my first one when I was 12. Haven't used another stick bag since. It was given to me by, or recommended to me, I should say, by an old jazz drummer. He loved the bags and he got me into it. I was a young kid, so he was trying to start me off right. So he said if I wanted a bag for the rest of my life, to check out the Reunion Blues, so I picked it up. I obviously didn't believe him, you know, to say the rest of your life, nothing lasts the rest of your life. But I'm 25 years old now.
Doesn't look it.
Yeah, doesn't look it. I have a little facial hair. Yeah, 25 years old now. I still have the same exact stick bag. It's black. Nothing absolutely wrong with it at all. No zippers broken. It's still in amazing shape, 99%. I more than likely will have it for the rest of my life unless someone does steal it. But I absolutely love it. It's a dear thing of mine. It holds all my sticks. Take it everywhere I go with me. I absolutely love it. All right. And last year, Reunion Blues introduced me to their cymbal bags. I was using another brand cymbal bag that had holes in the bottom, tore up all over it, took it on tour, it got absolutely trashed. They recommended this bag to me. I've been using it since NAMM last year. And you know what, it's 100%. I back these products like no other. Treat it just like the stick bag. It gets thrown around. You know, I take it everywhere. It has cracked cymbals in it. No, the inside doesn't tear. Very, very, very durable. So this is the product I'm using right now.
All right.
I absolutely love it.
All right.
Take it. I'm a punk rocker. I'm a rock and roller. You know, I'm in a band called Bombay Snakes. So we play a lot of rough shows. We go a lot of rough places. So
right.
Things get thrown around.
Right.
You know, and that's it.
Great.
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, we just want to say thanks, Tommy. It's really great having you on board.
Man, definitely.
And hopefully we'll have a long relationship.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks a lot, Tommy. Thanks.
That's awesome.